Okay. It's the moment of truth. Let's run the Java program to get the image sent. See, this is the image. Hey, how's it going? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can send an image to a Telegram user from your application. First, you will need to learn how to send a simple text message by going to this Getting Started guide. You scroll down and you go through this tutorial. When you're done, come back here. Welcome back. Now that you know how to send a simple text message, let's get back to the real deal. Click on Java. It'll take us to this tutorial page for sending an image to a Telegram user. Down here, you'll find a link to download the sample code. When the download is complete, expand the zip file. Then, navigate to this directory. After that, open up this Java file. In this file, we need to customize a few things, including the instance ID, the client ID, and the client secret. Most importantly, we have to specify the recipient number over here. In this example, we're going to send this JPEG file to ourselves. Let's do the customization now. Now that we are done with the customization, let's compile the Java program. Like so. Okay. It's the moment of truth. Let's run the Java program to get the image sent. See, this is the image. What are you waiting for? Sign up, have fun, and try it out for yourself.